see, the corridor is full of patients because the rooms have overflown with patients. UNICEF and all the other humanitarian actors are working day and night to respond to this crisis. We are supported with essential medical supplies across the country to help hospitals properly treat these cases. And most importantly, we are really trying to spread awareness among people on the disease and what they can do to protect themselves and their children from cholera.